Greetings, everybody. Bev at Clark of Vision. And early in the week, spent a mad half hour on eBay, and I ended up buying a bunch of cassettes and some really lovely ones at that, some fabulous pieces, which I'm just going to show you in this video. So, first up, grab this one. This is a original UK press of On Through the Night on the Vertigo, in lovely condition. I have one of these already. This is just another one. I just decided to grab it. Very small inlay, as were back in the day. So, cool stuff. And I grabbed this pressing of One Through the Night, funnily enough. You can see the different. This is the one on the left is the European or Dutch pressing, because this one's made in Holland. Again, it's an early original press. Very similar, but not exact. This is a black cassette with silver label, made in Holland. Is slightly bigger on this one, actually. It folds out once. Again, in absolutely gorgeous condition for a 1980 album. This one, another, this is a UK issue. Original pressing of High and Dry from 1981. And we have again the sort of white with the green paper label, deep green paper labels, Vertigo, made in England. Superb stuff. Inlay card on this one. There we go. Superb. So it was very chuffed. I have a copy of this, so it's my second copy of this one as well. And this is my second copy of this issue, Pyromania, again UK issue. The old chromium dioxide thing on in the front as well. Yet again in stunning condition. I can't believe how lucky I've been to pick out some good buys. These all, as I say, these were all from eBay sellers. Made in England, Vertigo, black cassette with green labels. Look at that, 1983 this one. Legs and all that jazz in here. So again, extremely pleased. Oh well. And I grabbed a copy of this, and now I have a copy of Hysteria, but it's a different pressing. Again, it's a UK issue, as is my other one. But this one, there is a difference with this one, which I'll tell you about when opened. So this one is black cassette with paper labels. The other one I have is the clear, see-through, transparent cassette with no labels and the writing's just printed on the, which I had picked up a while back. But this one is the paper labels, which I wanted to have as well. All songs published by Why Bother Limited, Warner Brothers, Zomba Music, blah de blah blah blah. So again, super nice condition. And again, the inlay card is nice too. Very nice indeed, as you can sort of see. This is a chromium dioxide as well, incidentally. This has the little order form, mini order form for the Animal Instinct book. The only Def Leppard book worth bothering about. And there you go. Very chuffed with that. Again, UK issue, this one. And that was all the Def Leppard. And I picked up another couple of two of my other favourite albums of all time from the year 1988. So I'll go for this one. Looked in nice condition. It was a decent price. There was a couple of others I had my eye on, but they were more expensive, so I opted for this one, and I'm very happy to do so. Again, it's a UK issue. What I didn't realise, though, until I went to look at, add it to my collection on Discogs, is it's the UK limited edition, which originally would have had a hype sticker on the front saying exclusive red cassette, limited edition red cassette. Didn't say how many copies there were, but it's a nice little bonus for me to get the red cassette, which is very attractive looking. So I have the red vinyl as well, that was issued in the UK as a limited edition, so I've now got the red cassette to go with it on Epic. And again, the inlay card is lovely. So there's your lyrics and stuff. Brilliant album, this, just love it. One of my first that got me into the whole thing. So it'll always be kind of special to me, so really nice to pick this up on cassette. And the other one I was hunting down, I decided I wanted it on cassette because it's my favourite album from this particular band as well. So here we have Seventh Son of the Seventh Son on cassette. Again, another UK issue, or European UK, I don't know, it's UK and Europe, I think, according to Discogs. And beautiful condition. Even the case on this one looks brand new. There's barely a scratch on the outer case. But yeah, I was super happy to grab this. And this is the clear, that's the clear tape with the writing on the body. That's like the other Def Leppard Hysteria that was talking about. So there we have it. Focus, please. There you go. Nice and focused. Beautiful. And so the inlay for this too is, again, splendid condition. Beautiful. So that was my little haul of cassettes that I just grabbed this week. I don't really know what prompted me to grab them, I just kind of did. I think I was watching someone else's video and they showed a cassette, and that's probably what did it. I'll just go and look and see what there is available in cassettes, and that's basically what happened there. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you all in another video. Hopefully you quite like this short for me, but yeah, take care and bye for now.